I grew up on a lake in West Michigan, and so I spent most every day water skiing and hanging out and having bonfires, and also spent a lot of time playing baseball. We had loved sports growing up and played a lot of baseball every summer, and have a lot of friends that I still talk to today that I was playing ball with. So, yeah, water skiing and baseball. I cannot wait to do a lot of that this summer.